In a moment of peak sportsmanship and humanity, the second and third place winners of the World Figure Skating Championship help lift the champion for a podium photo. The first thing this wrestler did after winning the match was to help his opponent get off the mat, because he was left injured after the match. After a game, basketball player Steph Curry signed his worn-out shoes and handed them to a fan in the audience. In a post-match interview, a fan came running towards a very known German football player, and of course the security carries the fan away. But in a very heartwarming turn of events, Christian Pulisic decided to run after the fan and take a picture with him. During the women's 400-meter run, one of the runners tripped and made the other fall, and in a moment of respect, both of them helped each other get back up.
Initially showing more concern and then realized how much pain she was in.
She will look back on this as a moment of great pride, embraced by the woman.
During a tennis match, Dimitrov invited a kid in the audience to play against one of the most known tennis players in the world, Roger Federer. A marathon runner was too exhausted to finish the race, and that's when his brother caught up to him and helped him cross the finish line.
And Alistair is going to try and carry. He's having to drag him across the line and pushing him home for second. Johnny finishes in second. Goodness me, what an incredible conclusion here.
During a tennis match, one of the players misstepped and injured his ankle, and his opponent didn't think twice before running to help him. Not exactly in a sport, but a fan tried running to soccer player Messi for a picture, but the security guard stopped the kid, and we could see him crying while being taken away. But Messi decided to make the kid's day and take a picture with him. After a hockey match ended, one of the players gave a young fan the hockey stick he used for the match, and his reaction was priceless.
Thank you. It's all yours.
Yeah. Whoa! Whoa!
During a game, LeBron James accidentally pushed a woman when he was walking backwards, and he was quick to help the lady stand up, and even gave her a hug.
The last 11 points. Is there anything the king can't do or won't do? Let's give this woman the moment of a lifetime. Are you all right, young lady? Give her a hug, pat her.
A very emotional moment in sports history was when runner Derek Redmond's hamstring snapped mid-race, and his father, who was watching, jumped on the track to help him finish the race. After a ball went out of bounds, one of the baseball players gave it to one of the members of the audience. And in an interesting turn of events, the fan actually decided to give it to another fan.
Isn't that nice?
Some college football players gave an 89-year-old dad the opportunity to score a touchdown with them.
2 years ago in Lawrence, a former Kansas Jayhawk football player made a lot of people smile. Brian Sperry scored a touchdown in the alumni.
One fan in the audience was in tears when her favorite player got near her, and the footballer decided to make her day and took a picture with her. She even had a phone case with his picture. During a power in a tennis match, the chair umpire was hit by the ball, and the player was quick to apologize and give her a big hug.
Can't believe he's landed two blows on the same net court judge, and he goes up with the apologetic smooch on the cheek.
During a celebratory race, one of the athletes injured her knee, and her teammate was quick to help her out. One of Neymar's biggest fans ran to the field to meet him, and instead of asking security to take the kid out, Neymar hugged him and even told the security to back off. And before Neymar left, he gifted the fan a t-shirt. Another kid was invited to play one round of tennis with Roger Federer. Sadly for the kid, he kinda panicked and couldn't make the ball past the net, but it's still a moment he won't forget. During a volleyball match, the ball bounced straight into the face of a girl, and without hesitation, her opponent went to see if she was okay.
Для нас расстановка. Малого здорово доводит.
Ой-ой-ой-ой-ой, какой удар кошлевый, попадает она в лицо.
В лицо совершенно даже блок не смеет.
One football player decided to hug her cheerleader girlfriend during a game, and we can clearly see that it made her day.
Get a victory lap. That's his girlfriend. He probably read the stories this week. She's going, oh yeah, thanks. He's been talking about Kelsey, he's been talking about this week how she didn't know exactly what to do. Was she going to cheer when...
During a soccer match, one of the players from Manchester United accidentally hit one of the women in the audience with a ball, and he was quick to go see if she was okay. After a player got injured, soccer player Cristiano Ronaldo helped the opponent stretch. Even though Cristiano Ronaldo sadly has the reputation of being very competitive and kind of arrogant, he proved the reputation wrong when one of the players of the opposite team got injured and he helped to carry him away, despite Cristiano's team losing and having very little time. After a fan managed to make a very impressive half-court shot at a basketball game, LeBron James got crazy excited and hugged a fan in the ground. In the middle of a game, Neymar decided to give his worn shoes to a fan that was in the field, and then also proceeded to take pictures with other fans. After a huge Cristiano Ronaldo fan jumped the fence to get a chance to meet him, Cristiano was so touched that he decided to gather the whole team to take a group picture with him. After winning a very big match, soccer player Lucas decided the best way to celebrate was by taking his newborn to the field with him.
Love it. I mean, as quick as his dad, he'll be all right, won't he?
Yeah.
He's been brilliant
from
today. Brilliant today. I felt he was going to be an important player for them, and it was a perfect performance to a certain extent because they did it. They were explosive in the right areas. Very impressive him, and exactly what you want when you're bringing in players to make an impact. Not perhaps not.
Cristiano Ronaldo decided to give a fan that had tears of excitement a signed t-shirt,